with cell phones and tablets in the backpacks of today's children, the acting director of library services says they may think that there is now no need to visit the library, but she says there is nothing like reading a real book.
Well, as in anything else, because of advanced technology and children having tablets and all these things, the children do not read as much as they used to. But then you have some people who are avid readers, and they will always be comfortable with a book instead of the tablet or reading on the computer.
Being the librarian of the Canaries Library as well, Mr. St. Ash says more emphasis should be placed on libraries island-wide in terms of infrastructure and promotion.
I think a lot of the library buildings are in deplorable states. So I think that the library is not what it used to be before, but then we have to promote our libraries, and there are people who come from overseas and they place a great emphasis on libraries, and when they come here they want to see the same. Our people are not into reading as much as they used to, but then it is always better to sit with a book than to nobody. Everybody needs a hard copy at one time or another.
Not all children who possess tablets and other technological devices can read properly, and that's a very sad situation, Mrs. St. Ash says. She is of the opinion that if a child can read properly, then he or she will go on to excel at any subject and even be able to conquer the art of public speaking. But first, she says, more investment must be made in libraries. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Buske.